Hot shoes. Where does Nihi keep them again? Oh, there they are. Huh. Top secret prom info. Wonder if I'm allowed to look at this. Guess not. Oh well. This is the nominations for prom court. People would flip for this. I can't keep this myself, can I? There. Now the prom nominees are out. Maybe Nihi will learn not to leave top secret information just sitting right on his desk.
No way! Guys, Drew just leaked the prom nominations in the Discord chat.
Someone's in trouble for this. Well, not my problem.
Oh my gosh, Drew leaked the prom nominations. I heard those were supposed to be for Nihi's eyes only. I better report this. It's the right thing to do. But first... Dang, no one I voted for.
Good morning, Granite Falls High School. I'm Hannah Mackenber.
And I'm Zoe Brown, here with your Friday video announcements for April 21st, 2023.
Let's go check in with the Granite Now team.
Prom tickets are on sale now. They are $45 with ASB and $50 without. If you are bringing a guest, you must complete a guest permission form. See Portia at the ASB for tickets and guest forms.
Boys varsity baseball has an away game tonight at 3:30 p.m. against Overlake High School. Good luck, Tigers.
Boys soccer has an away game on Tuesday at 3:30 against Bear Creek.
Girls varsity softball has an away game at Whidbey Island at 4 p.m. on Monday. Good luck, Lady Tigers.
Thank you, Granite Now team.
Hey, Hannah, are you going to the play tonight?
Yes, I am.
Let's go learn more.
Like gravy thickens, opens tonight. We hope to see you all there.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
We will be back next week with another episode of Video Announcements.
Have a fun and safe weekend. Mr. Nihi, I just got wind that somebody leaked the prom nominations.
What? That was for my eyes only.
Some people have no respect these days.
Who was it?
Drew Dollarhide?
Yeah, apparently he found some secret envelope with all the prom information in it. I don't want to see.
I can't look. I can. What?
Drew Dollarhide, please stand for me. You have the right to remain silent for distribution of top secret information. Please come with me.
Come on, how many years for breaking the heart of a wannabe prom queen? Not that I did it, just curious.
Just save it for the judge, kid.
Judge?